I'm Rob Kooijmans, a food safety expert with the tip of the day. And today's tip is on the use of doormats. Do you use dry doormats to clean your boots? You actually might consider using a plastic doormat with slightly higher hairs and insert some quaternary ammonium on it on a daily basis. This way you don't only have a cleaning step but also a disinfection step of the soles of the shoes or boots, which is much better for you. Have a look at this website for more information. Together, we continue to improve food safety everywhere.